During my placement year, I did quite a few things for company, like advertising their product on social media platform, making strategies for new product, targeting audience about telling them that what sort of product we got. The thing which surprised me during my placement year was like my manager told me to train the guys in the office about how they can like make marketing strategies or to tell them as well. So it enhanced my leadership skill. So I've really enjoyed by training them, like telling them quite few things, and I am happy that they are learning it very good and they are doing their job correctly. So it's a quite satisfactory for me as well. My placement will help me to like find a suitable job after graduating, because during my placement year I have learned how to advertise product practically. So this practical experience will help me to gain a good job in the marketing. During my placement year, university support me in different ways. Yeah, from approving my placement year and providing me relevant information. So that's how university is communicating every day, like if I need anything, if I find anything hard during COVID time. So they help me in that way. And my employer helped me in finding an accommodation, because the placement year is in a different city. So they helped me finding an accommodation, suitable accommodation for me. The skill which I learned during my placement year, like creating marketing strategies, will help me in my marketing strategy module. And the other thing which I learned from a placement here, like graphic designing and design thinking, so it will also help me to complete my module. Application process of placement was super easy for me, because university already make an like application form online through UniHub. When somebody secure and placement here, so they need to put the information on that form, and then university employability department contact them, and university employability department approve my placement here within like 2 or 3 days. Effective, knowledgeable and exciting.